also known as Dylan Hauk. It's spelled H-A-U-C-K, by the way. Don't get it confused with Hawk. Just like people get confused with Audi and Audi. Don't get confused, people. Don't get confused. Don't get confused. God. The mic, I bet that sounds really creepy, how I whispered it. Today we're going to be playing Breaking the Bank, Escaping the Prison, Infiltrating the Airship, Fleeing the Complex, and Completing the Mission. Gonna do it all in one sitting. Motherfuckers, you. Yep, and he got arrested because he trespassed into the bank. All right, let's get the fails. I'm gonna teleport in there. This ain't gonna work. He don't know how to use a teleporter. Oh, he's gonna get hit by a train. In the compilation, it's different. Everything's like different. Well, that didn't work. I played this game before. Played all the Henry Stickmin games. So don't. Walking up to explosives, that's not a good idea. All right, next up is escaping the prison. It stopped at 89. Presented by stickpage.com. Man, I love Puffballs United. I don't know if this was intended for adults or intended for all audiences. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. We get all the endings first, and then we do all the fails. Phoenix Wright. Think that was from an anime or something. Okay, I think this side is broken. Well, that's obviously the bag is tied out from the outside, so maybe it wasn't Henry. Maybe it was someone else. Maybe someone stuffed him in there. I'm Yeah, that one's broken. Rounds and puffballs make a great team. Now then, shall we begin? Someone from the outside sent him a cake with things he needs to escape the prison with. This is a prison breakout where we're witnessing people. That's Phoenix Wright as a stick figure. Of course, that's what I said at the very beginning. So someone could have stuffed him in there and kidnapped him and just threw him in a bank vault, like that makes any sense. To get rid of the body. Legal ending. Goodbye, prison. Don't they wear prison outfits and I guess they couldn't fit that on a stick figure. So I can forgive them for that. Let's drill a hole. Crowbar. Oops. Well, I messed up. Now I gotta do that all over again. Oops. Okay. I'm ready now. Finally, it's playing with a keyboard and a mouse ain't making it this easier, buddy. Don't know what he did there. I'm a fan. I'm a huge fan of the Henry Stickmin games. They're all pretty good. Okay. Well, leg hurts. Oh, he's gonna die. I know it. Man, that's not gonna work. Heard of an energy drink that gives you heart attacks instantly. Pro tip, look before you leap. Thanks. You got the reflexes of a statue. Hint, you can defend yourself by clicking at the alert. This isn't gonna work. He's horrible at aiming a grenade at someone. Let's do the chair. Well, this isn't gonna work. Fatty. Wow, rude. Oh boy, that sucks. Well, this seems awfully familiar. Oh, let's try a parachute. It's just gonna be a normal backpack. isn't it? That's a troll. That's a troll right there. Oh, jetpack! I can go into space now! Well, I gotta go to the bathroom. Many hours, well, many years of jetpack training. Takes many years of jetpack training before you can master jetpacks. Before you can master jetpack safety. Man. Try dodging the bullets, noob. Who are you calling a noob? Well, don't worry, I heard prison dentists are great. Yeah, nobody cares. LOL brawl reference.
no time to kill him. I see no reason to kill him. I find him stupid.
Oh, now I'm doing them out of order. Stealing the diamond. Stealing the diamond. Okay, that one's broken. That could be worth billions of dollars. $12 million, though. It's worth 12 million. You have to become minus. I'm kidding. Did that worm just eat him? Oh, God. Oh, I forgot to get one fail on escaping the prison. Well, bullshit. Well, that's just gonna have to wait. Nah, I'm kidding. I'm not doing another video on any of these Henry Stickmin games. They're all finished. I can taste bloody snot in my mouth. Gross. Let's drop. It's gonna break the glass, but trigger the alarm. Wow, that's gotta hurt in the morning. Oh, you get cut while you no bleed. Let's try and break his neck. Oh, it's gonna end up breaking mine. How can he miss? He's really close to him. You're not gonna jump very far with that diamond. And just drop the diamond on his head. I'm sorry, but that's priceless. Oh, it's gonna take him right into outer space. I can't laugh really hard because my stomach hurts. I'm about the door. Right. Back. And I already triggered one fail in that section. Well, they wouldn't keep a live bomb in the museum. Let's take the machine gun. And if I do choose it, it's not gonna work because they already took in the bullets out of the artifact. That's just. Well, a guard was right there. What did you expect, dude? Oh, come on. On, you woke up from your nap already? I've never played Metroid before. I've been missing out. Probably I was born too fucking late. Oh, a crowbar. Which is probably gonna get me killed. What are those things? Breads with crab legs? Mario reference. And this is gonna bring out a calculator, which will probably kill us. Oh, congrats. Oh, a radioactive nuke. Well, that's gonna blow up the whole place. Let's try. Oh, it's the I'm a firing malaria. I'm a firing my laser meme. Love that. Classic meme. Well, I got one of the guards, but it didn't get you inside, I can tell you that. Yeah, noted. I pressed R. Oh, I picked shield by accident. GTA. Oh, I blame myself for that one. I wasn't quick enough. Headshot. Well, that's gonna blow up in my face. Get it? Blow up in my face. Yeah, I don't either. Well, it didn't. Well, you're not going to get very far by driving back where you started. Cool. Let's play completing the mission. Let's try wings on the controller. There's no way this is gonna work. This is just wings in a controller. Well, exactly. Let's try to disguise kit. I know what this is gonna mean. Oh, okay, smart ass. You wanna be a smart ass? Whatever. We're not really starting back to the main menu.
Okay, that's just weird. Well, that's disturbing. A gun for a head. Let's go back in time. Like, Back to the Future or Meet the Robinsons. Well, they went forward in time. And in Back to the Future, they used the DeLorean. A car, a famous car from a long, long time ago, before I was born. Oh well, poor Henry. Wow, rude. I give up. We surrender. This is gonna result in a fail, I can guarantee it. Do infiltrating the airship and flame the complex. The Top Hat Clan. We could. We could.
Well, wow, 1 star. Thank you. Just what I needed. Welcome aboard. Now get out. Wow, you're not being very nice, whoever you are. He's gonna drop my knife. I can. Butterfingers. Thank you. Well, I don't want to make this too long. So, be awesome. Watch some of my other videos. Subscribe if you want. Like, comment. Who the fuck even cares? Check out my Reddit. Just, Reddit link will be in description. And I will be back with part two of the Henry Stickmin Chronicles. Well, that's what I'm calling it. So, bye. Well, yeah, for those who didn't watch my previous videos, there's this art competition I'm hosting and about Pokemon and whoever amazes me the most by drawing on paper, drawing their Pokemon on paper. It can have anything. It can be a Lucario in a clown outfit. It can be anything you want, as long as it's a Pokemon that you're drawing and not any of the humans on from the game. Yeah, and whoever amazes me the most of their artwork gets a shout out and gets their name mentioned in a video. So yeah. Just post your drawing in a video response and in the comments on one of my videos. And after a while, I'll For a long while, I'll go through, after going through all your artworks, like once people have stopped sending me their artwork and video responses, I'll look through them and and see which one amazes me the most. It's competition. Whoever places first wins. No second or third. Goodbye now.